You're gonna have to send me these pictures, okay?
Thank you.
Sorry,
I don't want to sit over here.
How did you get on?
Make sure you keep your hands and feet to yourself, okay? You say please.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. I'm sorry.
Run around, text, or fly your broom. What happened to Wanda the Witch up here? She was texting Frankenstein about the Halloween party on Saturday. Look what happened. Ouch. Don't worry, Wanda will be okay. She'll straighten her nose out with her magic. Okay, we've got some a replica of a Maidu Indian park house on the left. And that's what the Indians, that was their housing looked like hundreds of years ago. They'd actually live off of the old trees that dropped the acorns. There's an old farmer. He's got a scythe. That's how he used to cut the grass and turn it into hay. These are horse-drawn implements. That's also a mower and a rake for cutting hay. And the hay is for horses, as they say. Some more modern equipment here. We've got some, these are tractor drawn. And that equipment over there is used to make strawberries. Look out. Ooh, that was a close one. Oh, we got Wanda the Witch. Wenda, Wanda's sister here. Okay. Oh, that was close. Survive that. Okay, so we're out in the field here. We've got all of our pumpkins out here. This is where you're going to pick your pumpkins after you go through the slide area. So off to the left, we've got our scarecrows. Those are what we use to scare away the crows when they're trying to eat our pumpkins. We plant the pumpkins around the 4th of July, right around America's birthday. It takes about 100 days of growing season. If you start with the seed and you put it in the soil, you get some sun and then finally add water, you will get pumpkins. You might have noticed a big pumpkin when you walked in. That pumpkin weighed 1,524 pounds. That was the biggest pumpkin grown in Sacramento County this year. It took second place at the Elk Grove Giant Pumpkin Festival. Okay, got some more important implements I want to talk to you about, farm equipment. We've got a scarecrow walking behind a single bottom plow. That plow would have been hitched to a horse, or two horses, and they'd go back and forth plowing the field. And eventually farmers decided they wanted to grow more food quicker for growing populations, so they started using double bottom plows and four bottom plows. And that four bottom plow actually took 10 horses to pull that. That's how much horsepower you need. Now this tractor that's pulling our three wagons is 28 horsepower, which means it does the work of 28 horses. And it's a lot easier to put one tractor in the barn at night versus putting in 28 horses, feeding them and giving them water and brushing them down. So that really explains why farmers eventually stopped using horses to do work on the farms and switched to tractors. Okay. Coming around the bend. We'll try not to wake him up, but we've got Barney the barn owl's house. Okay. Got our turkey barns. On the left. Oh, look, there's some zombies. After Farmer Leonard. and Farmer Leonard is very early. I'll take care of the zombies. Oh, looks like got a little traffic accident up here. Professor ran into Farmer Fred. He's got insurance. Hey, there's Sammy the Scarecrow trying to take his morning bath. He just wants a little privacy. And hey, look, everyone. We do have a school at the Pumpkin Farm. Thinking about making any changes in your life? Teachers are angels, but the kids are little monsters, so they keep it fun.
Haunted house. Here it